Hi, I'm George, and I'll be showing you how you can get a free trial version of Photoshop Elements right from Adobe. Don't forget to hit that like button and also click on that share button as well. The more likes and shares I get, the more videos I can make. And also make sure that you subscribe to my channel. I do loads of videos every single week, and to guarantee that you see all of them, make sure you hit that subscribe button and subscribe to the channel. If you want to learn a lot more about how to use Photoshop Elements, take a look at my complete training course, and there's a link for that right down there in the description. Okay, let's get to it. We're over here at Adobe.com, and this is where you can get a copy of Photoshop Elements free in a trial version. You can try it out for 30 days and see if you like it or not. Now, it's a little hard to find, and you'll need to have an Adobe account right there. If you don't happen to have one, I'm already logged in right there. If you don't happen to have one, don't worry. You can set up the free account as you're downloading the software. Let me show you where you'll find this thing. It's hidden way, way, way down at the bottom, way down here, where it says Elements 2020 Family, right there. Click on that, and this will take you over to the standard sales page for the Photoshop Elements programs. And that's, of course, the Elements 2020 and Premiere Elements 2020 right down there. On this one, click where it says Photoshop Elements 2020, right on the word right there, on the name. Click on that. This takes you right into the actual Photoshop Elements sales page. Right now, the price is at $69.99. It's a good price, actually. Scroll down in here. Keep on going down a ways, and then get down towards the bottom of this page, past all of this informational stuff in here. Get way, way down towards the bottom, and right down here, right above the social links right there, you'll find the free trial link, and there it is, Photoshop Elements 2020. Now, if you have an Adobe account already, you can go ahead and then download using that account. If you don't have an Adobe account, you'll need to set one up, but that's really just your email address, and it's free. Nothing attached to that. It's just so they can actually send the link someplace. So that's all that's about. So there it is. Real easy to do. You can download this. There's no cost, no credit card required, nothing like that. It's the full, complete version. It's just time limited. It times out after 30 days. But it's a great way to go ahead and try that program out and make sure that you want to go ahead and really use this or purchase this program. I mean, you know, $70 is not bad. It's about $90, I think, normally. So it's not a bad price anyway. It's well worth it, but it's always a good idea to try first. I do this every single time they release a new version just to make sure that it runs properly, that there's no problems in there. And I always do the free trial version first before I make the purchase. Okay, let me just show you that again. It's real easy. I'll just back up a couple of steps in here, get back to the Adobe.com site right there. I'm going to get rid of that other stuff here, just back this up right to the homepage, Adobe.com. There it is. It'll sometimes change the index, but there you go. Homepage, Adobe.com. Scroll down to the very bottom down here and click on Elements 2020 Family right there. Easy to find. This goes on to their main sales page. Scroll down, and where it says Photoshop Elements 2020, click on that. Takes you right into the page just for that one program. And then in here, scroll way down past all this stuff, way down to the bottom. There you go, right above those social links. And there it is for the free trial. Okay, so there you go. That's how you can get Photoshop Elements for free in a 30-day trial. Now, once you have that installed, make sure you take a look at my channel. I have literally hundreds of videos on how to use Photoshop Elements. This really is the best place to go for practice projects and to have fun using the program. And then if you really want to learn how to use the program completely, take a look at my complete training course, and there's a link for that in the description. Okay, and I'll see you next time.